2-2 from Alexis Reed. Swung on and missed. Another strikeout for Reed to get out of there. That's her third of the day. Our second on the club. Runner going down to steal. McElhinney did a good job to pick it and got her! Try and strike out the next batter. She has the 0-2. Waved on and missed. Miller gets the 3-pitch strikeout of Jericho. Can't get lost. 3-2 pitch, line back to the middle, pass Dotson into the alley. McGinley plays it off the wall, is going to throw it back in, but getting waved around to home and scoring. And going all the way to third, she's out.